get this award. I feel so grateful, I feel so fortunate that I have this opportunity, and especially because I participated in this Chinese International pageant, which fulfilled my dreams of being an actress and a singer. And as you all know, now different types of media, like internet and television, makes it so much easier for people to access our works and look upon us as role models. So here I promise that I will try my best to become the best role model that I can be. And I would, and everybody know this, that every community, every family has its own local role models. You might not see them on television or on computers, but there are local role models that exist right here, right now, at the Palace of Fine Arts. So please give yourselves a round of applause. Thank you so much for listening, and enjoy the show.
Thank you, Linda. The show now.